but the only one off the rock. Drops into it, puts on the stall, drags the arm, gets the cover up. Maybe not as long as she would have been hoping for, but the crowd goes wild regardless. And she's now just executing perfect turns down the point here at Snapper Rocks. And a great lap for Steph Gilmore, showing us why she is the queen and is going to be very difficult to beat here at home this week. And she goes for an air reverse on